I couldn't have asked for a better lifestyle, yet I've almost walked away from it on more than one occasion. In hindsight, it would have been an unforgivable act of self-sabotage. Luckily, I stepped away from those plans just in time. And now, I'm setting up the rest of my life, I hope.